Okay, Petter Kotilainen, 7-0 victory against Team Denmark in the opening game in another home championship tournament. What are your initial thoughts after the game?
Really nice start, and first game and good start, but last game and horse shit.
Are you happy with your own play today? I think you scored 1+2 today. Are you happy with that?
Yeah, nice game.
You played with Jonas Pusa and Ville Lastikka. How was your line play today? Are you happy with playing with those guys?
Ville and Jonas are good boys and good chemistry. And,
You're playing against Sweden tomorrow. Any thoughts on tomorrow's game?
Hard game, but now to that.
Thanks, Petri.
Thanks.
Okay, number 21, Mikael Skov Nielsen for Team Denmark. 7-0 defeat today in the opening match against Finland. How would you like to play against a tough team like that in the opening game?
Oh, it's always tough, especially when we are in Helsinki. They are the home team of the event, and they're always tough to play against. They play really, really fast, especially in the first period. I think we played better in the second and the third period, and those were acceptable for us.
How was it like to play up there personally tonight? Are you happy with your own performance?
It's okay. I think always the first game is tough, and we have to come up in the tempo that we needed for such an event, and yeah, I think it's okay, but we can play better.
Yeah, you have a game against Sweden too, also in the group stage. What are your strengths as a team for Team Denmark? How do you plan to compete against
the team? The strength is especially our defense and our goalkeeper. If we have a good game, we keep the score from our opponent down to a low number, and we have to take a lot of shots in our chest and play with a good defense and go on the counter attack, and so that's our strength if we have some when we're playing against other teams.
Yeah. How do you like the atmosphere here? How do you like the tournament as an event before?
I think it's really nice. There were good visitors and at the arena here, and I think that was a really good atmosphere.
Yes, thanks, Mikael.